Thank you, I am Prophetess Pia. I confirm all the prophecy. I thank God.
Confirm the prophecy, is it true?
Yeah.
Why are you saying it's true?
It's true. I don't have to say more than this is true. Yeah.
And when the man of God was praying for you, you were facing challenges in your life. And in all those challenges that you were coming across in your life, are they true?
Yeah. And I believe that it's all over now.
And today the man of God prayed for you. When he prayed for you...
destroy her? Yeah? Why did you fail to block her when she comes here? Yeah?
She prayed too much. Leave me. I'll kill you.
Stop what you're doing. Stop what you're doing. So you're from India Ocean?
Yes. Yeah? She called me.
She called you?
Yes, and they gave her power.
They gave her
the
power?
In the river in Aba when she was 16 years.
The river.
Yeah, she's my wife.
She's your wife.
Yeah.
So when she goes to pour things in the river, in the water, are you the one who's causing her? Yeah? Are you the one? Speak out. Are you the one who's causing her?
If she did not pour anything in the river, she will not make money. Okay, I'm done with you.
Where are you going?
I am going.
Huh?
Okay. This is my show.
Fire in front of you. Fire! Oh, Jesus!
Oh,
in the ocean. What were you doing there in India Ocean? Who are you? Speak up! A queen?
Yeah.
Eh? Walk like a queen.
I'm a queen mother.
A queen mother.
I got the power.
So how many powers you gave her?
Uncountable.
Countless. And what were you using her with this power? Huh?
I use her to help people, but I don't want her to be helped.
Oh.
I use her to help people, homeless people, people that don't have documents, people that don't have anything. I give her money to help people, but she will not have nothing.
So, today you are giving her out in the name of Jesus.
You cannot.
You will leave her today.
You cannot.
Please, you will leave her. You will leave her here. You will leave her out in the name of Jesus.
Free today, you are delivered.
I see you in television.
You see me in television?
Yeah,
yeah. Is it the first time that you are seeing me?
Yes, I see you in television. I have to book.
So you will not see me. What happened to you now? When I'm praying for you? Did you see when I was praying for you? You don't remember? What happened to you? Are you coming now for help?
Yes, sir.
Eh?
You
have got a problem. It's so that you are delivered, my God. You are delivered. You are delivered now. You are delivered. You are delivered. You are delivered. Jesus. Open your eyes. Hello? Can you see me now?
Yes.
Can you see me?
Yeah. Yes.
Congratulations. You're free. So you were given power. Now today you are free. Yeah. Can you show her what is happening?
I'm okay. I'm okay. Thank God for the deliverance. Thank God for everything.
And you didn't believe that there would be a man of God who would pray for you to fall down. And today it has happened. And how are you feeling about that?
I give glory to God.
We give glory to God for your life. We believe that today, as the man of God has prayed for you, it is done in Jesus'
name. Amen. Thank you.